candle lighters, and we're here in the Royal Armouries today for the launch of the Big Move Appeal. 2010 is going to be a very big year for candle lighters, because we need to raise an extra £500,000 in this year alone to fund all the extra things that are going to be needed as we move the ward from St James's Hospital over to the LGI.
Fantastic atmosphere today. We've had over 125 people turn up. Kids, you know, they've been so good for like an hour and a half, and everyone's had such a good time and been so patient. So yeah, it's been a great day.
Any of you that are undergoing treatment at the moment will understand how important the work of candle lighters is. It provides all of the extras that make that cancer journey that we've all had to go through that bit more bearable.
My name's Professor Sally Kinsey, and I'm one of the consultants and I'm a specialist in blood diseases in children, that includes leukaemia. And we're here today with candle lighters and our new launch for our big appeal for 2010. And this year we're hoping to raise an additional £500,000, because we're moving from St James to the infirmary to newly refurbished accommodation, which is going to be much better for everybody. So we need everybody's help today, and we hope that putting together the candle today is really going to get it into everybody's mind that candle lighters is the way it's at for children's cancer in Yorkshire.
The conservatory itself, candle lighters, needs to raise funds to build, and that alone will cost £200,000. It'll be a light, bright, airy space where the children can play and where parents can relax, and it will really make a big difference to life on the ward. But to achieve it, we really need your help. It's a big, big target to raise an extra £500,000, so anything you, your friends and families can do to help the Big Move Appeal, we'd be very, very grateful. Thank you for your help.